Guys and welcome to my channel. Today, welcome to Daily Predictions basically, and we are going to talk about 13th of August. I am hopeful that you watched the video of 12th of August and you are already into that energy where you are not having blind faith, but you are having faith in only the guides, the higher power, where you have the hope and you are 100% clear with your hope, and where you've chosen to let go of the past and come out of your comfort zone. And there are many more messages in the video of 12th of energy of 11th of August, and that's already there in the daily prediction playlist. So you can go to the playlist tab and actually watch that video if you've not watched that already. This is for 13th of August, and if you look at this video, this card, it is a very, very beautiful card. It is Six of Pentacles, and the Six of Pentacle energy, the way it is depicted in this card, is very, very different than the usual card. In the usual card, right away you will see actually the weighing scale and the person giving money to two people, but by his own choice as to who he would want to give and who he would not want to give. But here, if you say, think, if you see, this person looks like a hermit. And if you are aware of cards, you would know that hermit is basically an energy, a person who's been into slumber for a long, long time, and finally he's coming out of the slumber. And if you see here, it kind of shows that there's been an ice age for a long time, and he's come out of that slumber, and now he's actually giving his gains, his knowledge, his wisdom, his earning, whatever he has, he's actually very, very generously, he's actually giving it to other people. And there are people who are actually waiting for him to actually give things away, or give that wisdom, or give that money, or give that knowledge. So this is the card of gain, this is a card of abundance, this is the card of some money flowing into your life, this is the card of some benefit flowing into your life. Though we can't see weighing scales here, but we can definitely see there are three pentacles here and three pentacles here, and that kind of brings in a balance. So this looks like a weighing scale energy anyway. So whatever you deserve definitely is going to come your way. Whatever you deserve, whether it is whatever you're waiting for, whether it is money, whether it is wisdom, whether it is knowledge, whether it is job, whether it is relationship, there is an opening up happening with that, and definitely something is going to come to you on 13th of August. But for this energy to come, it is very important that you believe that what you're getting is what you deserve, and then you have much more to come your way. And the moment you have that mindset, you will have a lot and lot and lots coming into your life. This is a divine abundance, this is a divine gift that is coming into your life. Now if you see this card very, very clearly, this can be interpreted in two ways, and I'm going to tell you how this can be in two ways. So if you see, there is like a stem of the tree here, and then there is ice, there is snow, this is snow all around him. And now from the on this side, if you see, the snow is actually gone, it is melted, and there you can see the greenery of the tree. So tree is completely green, tree is completely into its own original shape, but one stem here is still kind of into that ice, and it is actually trying to come out of that ice, and some gain is here in this one stem. So maybe right now what you are getting is not all that you can get, but then slowly and gradually rest of it that you deserve is also going to come back to you. Second, there has been a situation where for a long time there has been like a snow situation where things have been stuck, things have been blocked, because when there is snow you cannot go out, you cannot travel, there is a lot of restrictions, right, that you have to kind of bear. But now the snow is melting, it is going away, there is sunshine, there is sun rays, so whatever blockages were there, they are actually going away, they are actually moving away, and there is more growth, more green, more abundance, more positive things that are coming your way. Now if you look at it in another way, this also, if you look from far, this also looks like a reflection of the sky that is there. So if it looks like a sky, so definitely there is some clearer messages, some clearer things, some clear sky that is going to come in front of you, and you're going to see or look at things in a very, very clear way. This tree, if you see here, the leaves, it looks like a lemon cypress tree, and that tree is meant to be very, very very, very auspicious. That tree is about growth, that tree is about abundance, that tree has lot of positive qualities. So definitely there is something positive, something great, something good that is coming your way. And yes, the only thing is, there are going to be people who believe in it, who are going to ask for it from the universe, from the hermit, and hermit has a choice who he wants to give what. But the moment you accept what what he gives, he will have much more to give to you. So that is why be in that energy. He has the power, he has the authority to give what he wants to give, whether you take it as hermit, whether you take it as divine, whether you take it somebody coming out of the slumber. But definitely some kind of gain is coming your way, whether it is in terms of business, relationship, money. What you deserve is going to come your way. And if that is not enough as of now, if you believe that what you deserve, you always get it, there is going to be more, which is still in that snow part, but that snow is actually melting and slowly there will be greenery at this side also. So very, very beautiful card to start the energy with. After that, I took out the cards from surrender messages, and like surrender messages, cards have a lot of messages which are, some are positive, some are where you have to come out of some negative energy, or where you have to. So but all three messages that came are very, very positive. The first message is surrender to the beauty of natural world. It says take a relaxing break and spend time with nature. Replenish yourself by feeling the beauty and ecstasy there. And yes, this is again the greenery coming out there. Again, the sun is shining and the greenery is coming out. So a lot of growth, a lot of positivity, a lot of greenery. And also, I'm sorry, I said that 12th of August, you have to see the video of 12th of August, because 12th is today, and something is wrong with me about the dates. But 13th is tomorrow. So this is the video for 13th of August, and the video for 12th of August is already there on the channel. Okay, so you need to take a break, you need to spend some time with yourself, you need to spend some time with nature, you have to believe or see the beauty of nature and things around you. So give yourself a little break today. Second, surrender fear. This card says let go of the fearful stories you are telling yourself. Stay in the moment, focus on solutions, and celebrate every baby step forward. So there is going to be definitely some forward movement. And if you see, there is a ring of Saturn, and Saturn is about justice, it's about right, it's about moving forward, it's about strength. And this person is, though there is fire, this person has all the strength to move forward. He's definitely moving forward, and when he moves forward, is going to come out of all the fears. All the fears are going to be left behind him. And similarly, the cards are saying that now the snow or the ice or the ice age or the bad things or the stuck situation or the blockages are going to be over. 13th of August is the time where you have to let go of your fears as well. Let go of telling yourself negative things. Stay in the moment, breathe, balance, and focus on the solutions, and celebrate every baby step. The third card says surrender to play. It says take a break from overthinking a goal. Do something fun. Play is the time of recreation and rejuvenation. And when you actually take a break of overthinking and you do something that is fun, you actually open up your aura, you open up the energies, and more fun comes your way. And if you see here also, there is a sunshine that is kind of coming here. She's playing in the water, you can see the sun in the water. There is a small little bird here, and here also you can see a little fairy. If you can see it, there's a little fairy here. So definitely things are working out, and things are working for your betterment. And here again, this card is of greenery. This card is of greenery and growth. This card is of greenery and growth. And this card is of whatever fears that were there, they are going to move away, and you are going to move towards something better. So today, surrender all the hesitations, all the negativity. And when I took out cards from the Wisdom of Oracle, many cards came out, but I'm going to read them as is for you. And the meaning is almost the same. That first card says breathe. Today it is important to spend time with yourself. Today it is important to be in greenery. Today it's important to breathe, to meditate, and to balance. And this is card number 11. So definitely your angels are going to be around. Okay, just 2 minutes, beta. Second card is chop wood. This is the card which is saying, Hanji. Bas 2 minute. Aap good girl ho na mere. Second card is chop wood, which is very, very clearly number 6. Number 6 is victory. हाँ चलो बुक निकालो. तो दिस कार्ड बेसिकली सेज दैट यू नीड टू टेक अ ब्रेक फ्रॉम योर डे टू डे एक्टिविटीज एंड बैलेंस योर एनर्जीज. एंड टुडे जस्ट थिंक फॉर योर सेल्फ, वेयर आर यू व्हाट आर यू डूइंग, वेयर योर लाइफ इज मूविंग. एंड देन थर्ड कार्ड इज ट्रेजर आइलैंड. एंड इफ यू सी, देर इज अ टॉर्टॉइज और अ टर्टल हु इज कैरिंग अ ट्रेजर ऑन हिज बैक, एंड देर आर लॉट ऑफ हार्ट्स एंड लॉट ऑफ स्टार्स. नाउ दे आर एक्चुअली फास्टर इन वॉटर, एंड दिस इज नंबर 9. सो अ ट्रेजर इज कमिंग योर वे, बट यू विल बी एबल टू गेट टू दैट ट्रेजर ओनली वैन यू आर एनर्जी energies are relaxed, when you are balanced, and when you are ready to share that treasure with others. So definitely something is going to come your way where you'll be needed to share it, and very, very clearly, because this is like very clear water, right? You can see everything in this water. So very, very clearly, you need to be clear that you will be sharing whatever, and this is a card of sharing. So you will be sharing whatever comes your way. The fourth card is deep knowing, and yes, there is sun, there is moon, and there is an owl, and owl is a sign of wisdom. So you definitely inside you know what is the truth. You inside you know how you need to move forward. We always have that deep knowing, we always have that inner knowing. This is number 7 card. Today is the time to connect with that deep knowing. So 13th of August is the time to connect with deep knowing. And how do you connect with deep knowing? By understanding why are you thinking certain things, why you have certain fears, why you have certain goals, why you have certain destinations. Are you working from a negative perspective, a negative underline, or are you working from a positive underline? I can give you an example. Like, for example, if I want to have like my own home, am I thinking from a perspective that what I have is not enough, it is not good, oh God, I should have had my home, then I would have been doing this. I'm thinking from a very, very negative perspective. Will I be able to manifest? No, I will not be able to manifest. So whatever you're wanting in your life, whatever you're wanting the abundance to flow, the things to flow into your life, it is very important to know why are you doing that. So 3 plus 1 is 4, and 4 is the energy where you think about it, where you actually talk to yourself, where you actually open yourself up, where you actually meditate and figure out why are you thinking certain things. The last card is truth be told, and if you see, there is an owl. He's standing on a mask, and the mask is out, and there is a window of the heart that is completely open. This is number 5, and you need to open up the window of your heart. You need to see the things very, very clearly. And if you see this window, there is a face also there. Maybe now you can see it. Yeah, now you see the face. So definitely you need to open the window of your heart. The masks will be gone, truth will be told, truth will come out. Truth is never something that can be hidden for long. So truth is going to come out, but when will and how will truth come out? When you are actually open to see everything clearly, when you know why are you fighting a certain thing, why are you doing certain things, why are you wanting a certain thing in your life, when you actually connect with that deep knowing of yourself, because when you connect, that is when the treasure island starts to move towards you, and when you are ready to share it. But for that, for looking at that, you have to take a little break from your day-to-day things, your day-to-day responsibilities, and breathe and spend some time in meditation. And when you do that, you will definitely see a difference, because the hermit is coming out, and you are going to get something. And you will only be able to realize that when you are into this energy, where you are not fearful, where you are surrendering to pray, where you are surrendering to the nature and the positivity and the good energies of the universe. And then only you will be able to understand this whole situation completely, get the messages and get the positivity that needs to come into your life, and be ready to share this treasure with others. So as usual, I'm going to take out one extra message for you guys. Let's see, what is the message on guides, angels? What is the message for the energy of 13th of August for the viewers? What is the additional message for the energy of 13th of August for the viewers? What is the energy of 13th of August for viewers? Okay. Knight of Cups, beautiful. So again, if you see Knight of Cups, there is a knight who has a cup in his hand, and the cup is full. It is full with a lot of gold or a lot of emotions, and he is actually coming, and he has wings on his helmet. So this is angel wings. So this is basically that he's into that angel zone. He's completely open, he's completely focused, and he's looking at this cup, and he's ready to actually move. His horse is ready to move, go across these mountains and get this cup to you. So definitely something is coming your way, a positive message, a positive gift, a positive solution, a positive energy. There is some positivity, some angel, some guide, some positive message that is coming your way, and you need to be open, you need to be balanced, you need to be ready to receive it. And I'm guided to take out one more card, so I will angels. What is, okay, so I got one more. Amazing. So I think this is the crux, that if you stand your ground, if you know where to push away, if you know what to accept, if you know and you understand the energy of people around you, if you understand that who is coming with what kind of intention to you, if you understand those intentions, if you make your choices wisely, and if you actually truly stand your ground completely, that is when you will be able to deal with any kind of energy, and that is when you will be able to receive this message. So yes, today you need to stand your ground. Today you need to be balanced. Today you need to be into your energy. This person is fighting, or in a way pushing these rods away, but actually this person is laughing, smiling, happy, playing. So this is basically, you can take it as like a very, very playful mode where you have certain things that you have to push back, and you're choosing. And if you see, the one that this person is choosing has a lot of red here, the mark that is right here. The other rods don't have it, this don't have the similar mark, right? Some have left less, one has none, and one has another mark that is right here. But this one is like the road that is like the one that is most like to, about to kind of touch her and or reach her, and she's actually pushing this away, but not the others. So you don't have to push away everything. You don't have to deal with everything. You don't have to worry about everything. And yes, you, whatever you're doing today, be in on 13th of August, be in fun energy, be in positive energy, be in emotional balance, and some good things are coming your way. So I hope this helps you. And if this does, please share the video. Like I said, if there is any way you want to give back, please share these videos with everyone that you can. And also please share your feedback as to how your day was, and you can share your feedback about 12th of August, like a day before. You can share your feedback that how much the cards or how much the video or how much the predictions resonated with you. Thank you so much. Take care of yourself. Have a good day. Bye bye.